चलो।
अरे साहिल साहिल,
but I think most importantly, thank you all for all the love. It's been very, very magical. It's been very, very special, and we're so happy that we got to share it with all of you. And yeah, I'm happy to see all of you.
Undisputed queen कहा गया है फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में. Now आज बच्चों की तरफ से भी आपको सम्मानित किया जा रहा है. पहले तो आप undisputed queen को कैसे लेती हैं, which has been come to you?
No, I mean, it obviously feels, you know, it feels nice because it's a result of hard work. It's not something that has fallen in my lap. And I think आज बच्चों को भी मैं ये भी कहने वाली हूँ कि work hard, believe in your dreams, and have fun while you're at it. You know, life is not only about coming first or, you know, being at the top, but it's about having fun and enjoying the process.
Are you over the month-long festivities that you had for the wedding? Are you over it? Are you still in that zone yet?
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Well, I think marriage itself is a beautiful celebration. So while the, you know, I think the literal celebrations are done, at least from our end, but December anyway, I think, is a very, very festive time. I mean, of course, as a newlywed, you know, the celebration continues for a while.
Deepika,
yes.
So, how are you planning to celebrate? And continuation for this?
I don't know. I don't think we've planned anything as of now. I think, of course, right now we're looking forward to his film release. Yes, I did. When I saw the trailer, I mean, of course, I loved the trailer, and its signature, Rohit Shetty, and I've had the pleasure of working with Rohit Shetty and, you know, creating one of my most memorable characters with him. But having said that, I think it's on its way to becoming a blockbuster. I think it has, you know, success written all over it. So I think right now, I think we're just focused on his film releasing, and then we'll figure out honeymoon and birthday and all after that.
And you're turning producer, also.
Yes.
A very sensitive film. Please put his paper lightly.
I think we'll talk about it when the time is right. I mean, of course, you know the film that I'm working on and who's directing it. We start working early next year. I think it's a story that that needs to be told. It's a very, very important story. It's a true life incident, and hopefully good things will come out of it. Thank you.